been hurt in love before, but I'll never be hurt by love anymore.